Bangladesh recently witnessed communal violence targeting the country's minority Hindu population. The violence erupted following social media posts about an alleged desecration of the Quran at a Durga Puja pandal in Komala. The violence soon reached across the border to Tripura, where the state's minority Muslim population was attacked in retaliation. The Indian Express reported that the last week of October saw alleged vandalism and arson damaging Muslim properties, shops, and mosques. Several photos of violence in Pani Sagar began doing the rounds on social media. But Tripura police said that no masjid was burnt and the pictures being shared of burning or damaged masjid or collection of sticks, etc. are all fake and are not from Tripura. On October 28, Tripura police tweeted four images of a masjid in Pani Sagar as evidence that no mosque was torched. But what do local accounts say, and do they match the police's version of events? Tripura police had shared images of Rowa Jama Masjid to claim no mosque was burned down in Pani Sagar. And from the looks of it, Rowa Jama Masjid was indeed not damaged. But according to multiple stakeholders, including local journalists, a mosque at the former Central Reserve Police Force camp in Pani Sagar was vandalized and torched. A local shared the approximate location of the CRPF mosque with Alt News. It is over 3 kilometers away from the Rowa Jama Masjid. On November 2nd, Twitter user Sultan Tripura shared four videos of mosques that seemed to have been damaged in a fire, including a video of the CRPF mosque. Sultan Tripura connected Alt News with the person who recorded the video. This person told us that the CRPF mosque is a few hundred meters from the Regional College of Physical Education, which is about 3 to 4 kilometers from Rowa Jama Masjid. Al Jazeera's ground report also carried an image of the charred CRPF mosque. A police officer told Al Jazeera on the request of anonymity that the mosque at the former paramilitary camp was attacked 4 days before the October 26th violence. Article 14 also carried an image of the mosque. Director General of Police V.S. Yadav told Article 14 that the miscreants behind the arson could belong to any community. Alt News also spoke with DGP Yadav, where he denied that the CRPF mosque could be regarded as a mosque. The officer said, "It hasn't been functioning for more than a decade. In February 2017, a tree fell on the structure and caused huge damage. No one repaired it. So how does one consider this a mosque? It is on government land and only CRPF was using it until a decade ago. No public access was allowed. It is abandoned, so we categorically said that no mosque was burnt." But Alt News spoke to one of the mosque's committee members who told us on the condition of anonymity that the footfall at the mosque was low, but namaz used to be offered at least once on every Friday. On January 18, 2021, Pani Sagar SDM had issued a memorandum on the relocation or removal of unauthorized religious structures. This memorandum included the CRPF mosque, which is referred to as the mosque near RCPE College, and a Hindu temple called Debusthan Temple. Both were constructed by the CRPF in 1982. The letter is addressed to the president or the secretary of the concerned religious places. That same month, the managing committee of the CRPF mosque replied to the SDM requesting to not relocate the mosque. Thus, the mosque indeed had a functional masjid committee. Local accounts also state that namaz used to be offered in the mosque on Fridays. But more importantly, Tripura police have shared images of Rowa Jama Masjid, which is a different mosque in Pani Sagar, to claim no mosque was burnt. This is misleading and raises more questions than answering them. Thank you.